I changed the sounds of the original music of the Dancing Fountain because it copyright okay.